Make it fit for the arrogant warrior. Now a captive in my hands.
Skullator commanded, his voice reverberating through the hollow expanse of the forge.
Large enough to sear its image onto Heyman's massive chest. Bold enough to be seen from afar.
His voice lowered to a growl.
Crafted well, this symbol will be a testament to my victory and his defeat. The Skullator symbol. Forever etched on Heyman's flesh.
Beneath the belching chimneys of Smoke Mountain. On an alien world where day was twilight, and night was a curtain of obsidian. The Dome of Despair lay like a malevolent beast, its steel jaws clamped onto the landscape. Inside its belly, the gallant Heyman was securely bound, held captive by the nefarious Skullator. Within this ominous sanctuary of sorrow, the mighty hero was restrained. His ankles were locked onto the cold platform by enormous shackles, degraded to a kneeling posture of subservience. His robust wrists were imprisoned within a metallic stock, affixed to the towering ceiling by a network of chains. As they pulled tautly, the muscle-bound prisoner's arms were stretched backwards to their limits. It was 3 days after the cruel branding. The smoke of charred flesh had long since dissipated, leaving behind a raw testament to Skullator's malevolence. The branding wound on Heyman's chest had rapidly healed, an attribute of his superhuman physiology, leaving behind a raised scar, crisp with the symbol of his tormentor. Bathed in the airy luminescence of the dome, Skullator approached the captive hero, a wicked grin stretching across his grotesque features. He reached out, his clawed hand entwining in Heyman's blonde hair, yanking his head upwards. The other traced the contours of the scar, his vile delight palpable in the cold air of the vault. The hero grimaced, yet not a sound escaped him, his steely gaze locked onto his tormentor. Even in this moment of humiliation, Heyman refused to yield. His spirit, like the emblem seared into his flesh, remained unbroken.
Healed perfectly.
Skullator mused, his gaze lingering on the dark-colored mark.
You are mine now, Heyman. My slave, my beast of burden, a trophy to my power.
Running his fingers over the scar, Skullator's laughter echoed throughout the dome.
A symbol of my dominance and your defeat.
He sneered, his fingers tracing the edges of the raised scar, delighting in the perverse satisfaction it brought him.
Every time you see it, you'll be reminded of this moment, of your submission to my power. The mighty Hayman now belong to Skullator.
Skullator's eyes glowed in the semi-darkness as he leaned closer, his voice dropping to a cruel whisper.
You will bear my mark, not just on your skin, but on your very soul. It is a part of you now, a symbol of your servitude. And wherever you go, whatever you do, it will forever scream of your downfall at my hands.
Ha 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 ha